Kate Middleton has secretly hired an old college friend to take on an important role as Kate's public responsibility increases while the Queen takes a step back from public life. Kate Middleton, the Duchess of Cambridge, has secretly hired an old college friend to act as her interim stylist as her current stylist is on maternity leave. The importance of the role has been magnified as Kate has become aware that her public responsibilities are set to increase as the Queen takes a back seat to the younger royals in public appearances. Royal commentator Victoria Arbiter argued that the Duchess of Cambridge will be pushed more into the forefront as the Queen takes a more relaxed approach. Australia's The Today Show host said, Kate Middleton is believed to have secretly hired a new stylist to revamp her wardrobe. We know that Kate's style is the envy of women all around the world, but is there any more to this? Why would Kate need a new stylist? The royal commentator responded, well, Kate's current stylist Natasha Archer, who has been working with her for quite a long time, is currently on maternity leave. That leaves an open space for a stylist, and given Kate's busy schedule, she is a mom with three children, she needs a stylist. She needs someone who can help her out with her wardrobe. She isn't remotely interested in being a clothes horse, but she appreciates she has to dress the role. She is believed to have brought in an old college friend, Virginia Chadwick Healy, and she comes with quite a pedigree. Virginia worked at Vogue for 12 years and she has known Prince William and Kate for many years and was at their wedding in 2011. She has got a very defined style, but she believes in curating and creating, so she likes to really reduce down a wardrobe and bring it back up again. I think Kate is aware that with these types of engagements, given that the Queen is stepping back a little bit more, Kate is going to be at the forefront and has to dress the role. So I think certainly while Natasha is on maternity leave, Virginia is filling the space brilliantly.